Can this thing be buffed? That was a good run. No, cannot be buffed. Hey. What's up? I know people think this thing looks stupid, but I like it. I like it. I don't think this will really help. I really like how the dragon looks in this. Everybody thinks it looks stupid. I'm into it. Not a lot of interesting stuff to say about this phase. Except that sometimes he like kills me in a baffling manner. Dude, the rolling R2 is way slower than the non-rolling R2. I can't believe I'm just discovering this. Gravelord Covenant. Satanic Reindeer. Nice. Oh, he throws bolts half the time when he jumps high. Yeah, that's what I thought I saw there. Nice whoosh. Well, that screwed up. That screwed up big time! Have you seen that Bamco trailer for something called Prepare to Dine? My rhythm! I'm supposed to punish him there. What are you doing? You think that's what's gonna be? Dark Souls Fruit Ninja? Is it one hit? I can't. Can't even see what's going on there. This is terrible. Like my worst not dead yet first phase so far. Whew. Yeah, it's Bamco publishing it, but I don't think it's FromSoft. Code Vein. Wait, what? You actually know this Cryptoid? Dang it! Lost my stamina, I didn't get far enough away. He charges forward on that overhead smash. Ah. Do we know anything about it? Other than like the really short little trailer thing. I wonder if at some point I should switch weapons. I like this. I like this weapon though. A vampire RPG. That thing gets suddenly really long range. It's like the sword extends. That thing. That move right there. Ooh, Doom was really good. Doom was amazing. I'm gonna hope here. God! Get out of here! Get out of here! Tracking! I'm gonna die. Leave me alone. He even gets a special move for that. I just realized how low my stamina was. Thank you. God, it sucks! What the heck hit me there? Oh no, I was in the wrong place for that. That's it. Oh God, that was awful. Yeah, the final boss reminded me of Krang too. Yeah. Can you get like infinite BFG or something? See, unlike Midir, I don't feel like I'm getting a whole lot better at this boss. Except for maybe first phase. First phase is fine though. Trouble reading that. What are you doing? Hate that move. That's gonna hurt. That wasn't worth it at all. See ya. See ya for a sec. Thanks for coming. $500 for fun. Wait, for fun? Why for fun? What's up, Darkspark? Take the plunge and let the feast begin. Oh yeah, I never... What happened to that guy? See? I keep running backwards. And sometimes... That's gonna hit me. I'm just gonna stay over here. How did I manage to not get hit by, or to get hit by that? Oops, that was not what I meant to do. Oops, I messed up. I don't know what's happening anymore. That's freaky looking. I'm thinking about that humanity puzzle and whether I need to put on a certain headpiece or a certain armor set or something. Supposed to amber up in that third phase, and I didn't. Oops! Has that hit me? Oh my god, I'm dead! Third phase, I don't know. He has some openings. He has combos, but it's mostly combos of three. He'll do like three salvos of moves, and then he'll open up for an attack. But I gotta be ready to punish that attack, and I gotta get away from that. What? How'd that hit me? Rhythm. Oh. Live this time. Oops. Keep making that mistake there. Thank you. I don't even know what just happened there. He hit me! I was trying to do the sprint away and get... Oh yeah, I mean, that's just like... That's just not gonna work. Oh, he got me with instability. Oh my god. Absolutely cannot sprint there. Hey, what's up, Nova? Wow. No, I can't run like that. I gotta dodge at first. Tell you what, though. I can dodge that first hit when he dashes in like that, and then I think after that it's not a dash. It's like some, like, flippy hits near there. So I think I can running attack those ones. Woo, woo. That third phase, man. Gotten to a few times now, though. I have to slog through this phase to get to it. Do it HUDless? I should. I think I will, actually. Wait, but I want to know what my health is. I'd like to not know what the boss's health is, but I want to know what my health is. What in the heck is happening here? Ooh, I didn't get hit by that. I'm just gonna get my stamina back here. Amazing dodge. Yeah, Havoc. Got a cock and bull ginger ale. Ginger beer. They're very, very good. Strong, strong ginger beer. I gotta get better about that. Heal, heal, heal. Dang. I can't, I shouldn't be charging him. I need to keep, like, a mental poise meter. I need to keep a mental poise meter. And only hit him, do those running up to him attacks when I think it's gonna stagger. Oh god, I can't see my stamina either. I can't see my lock on either. I can't even see if I'm getting hit by him. is interesting. I'm gonna heal here. Ooh, lucky. I think I'm at basically full health here. That was my poise meter. Oh boy. He knows it. I messed that up bad. I was counting on that. I have no idea how much damage I did. Apparently I did a lot! I don't think I can do this. I don't think I can do it. Yeah, that would be awesome, wouldn't it, Keener? Oh my god. You had Lloyd's on so you could see if a bolt or his cloak nicked me? Lloyd's what, talisman? I mean, I can tell when the cloak nicked me. I can hear it. No, I'm going back to the HUD. I don't think I can deal this. It was a good idea, but it was a neat idea. Lloyd's sword. Oh, sword ring. Yeah. Yeah, I need to see it. Obviously, I never used that. I mean, I have to use the ring just to be able to use this weapon. Oops. Get off. I thought it was goner there.
hate that move. Always use Sword Ring. This sucks. That's what I'm talking about. I don't know if you got... Oh my god, I'm getting hit by so much. Fighting over this hill is what it's all about. Stupid! Yeah, greedy and stupid. I never tried auto. Maybe I should try auto. Cleaner. I kind of like it. Oh, see when if I block, it shows up. Enjoy how close that was. Thought he was gonna do a four hit there. Is that a perfect first phase? If I wanted to do that, I need to catch him closer to when before he put away his put away his crossbow. Really, I just need to get a little bit more, just careful. Be more careful. The second phase. Punish, more punishes on easy stuff. The better punish that I can do there. That overhand smash is a better punish for that. Not this time. Holy Lord! Oh my god, I think he hit me with everything possible on that one there. Like, he has a sword plus his two wings. I think I got hit by all three. Man, why are you rushing down so much? Get away from me! Come on! Hey, Ritza. The Great Hammer has some really nice stunning properties. Maybe I should try and, do the R2... That's the one I... That's Leto's. It looks like, a lot like the one from Dark Souls 2. That, Great Pike or something? No, what is it called? Oh. See, the R2 one-hit stuns are amazing. That didn't work well. Get out of here! Come on! Oh, I hate it when he does that.
And drop a prison stone and plot him. Wait, did somebody actually do that? It's pretty funny.
I don't know if I can sustain doing that. I'm also very disappointed that I didn't stagger him there. That's actually pretty awesome. That's a really bad move. Slow, didn't quite dodge it. Yeah, the R2 on this thing is great. Ow. What is happening? Beating Champion Gundyr by 720 degree behind the back parry, followed by Praise the Sun and removing a piece of armor or ring and then switching to a different weapon and shield for the next parry. What on earth? That's awesome.
Is this the blood?
God, I screwed that up. I screwed that up big time. What the? Oh, you got me with that. I was feeling it too. Those R2s. I gotta get those R2s in there. All my, like, most of my punishes, I should try and make them those crazy R2s, because he gives me those windows in between his, you know, salvos. Hate that. I was strafing to the side for like a fraction of a second when I was supposed to be strafing backwards. One of my favorite videos is still Spades dueling in the Burg, and every few seconds he completely switches his outfit to a different cosplay build. So like he starts with full Havels, and then he switches to like Giant Dad, and then he switches to like Elite Knight set or something. He just like keeps hot swapping, and it's great. Really old video of Souls 1. Oh. Oh, I think I know what you're talking about. I don't know if I'd be able to find it either, but I think I know what you're talking about. Doesn't the music gets all crazy? Like it suddenly fires up the base cannon or something for that, for the surprise. Now. Ow! Ow! That's gonna hit me too. Saved. What's up, Nibble? That's wonderful. That's a counter if I ever saw one. No. Maybe that sounds familiar, Shinko. Better punishes. I was really hoping I would get hyper armor there. No, I should be able to get hyper armor from certain R2s. What's up, Hydropist? Welcome to the stream. That's not hyper armor. Oh, he still got me. I'm not getting the staggers I really wanted out of this. Why am I not getting any staggers this time? Heal it! Three hit combo. Can't try and punish the first hit. I actually knew that already. Oh, probably it would be crazy. Yeah, see, I was doing charged heavies. That's why I wanted a little hyper on them. High poise during certain attacks. Yeah. Well, I never really considered it to be infinite. I guess maybe it is in Dark Souls 1, but... never was really thinking about that way. But I was hoping it would be high enough. That was sad. I probably shouldn't be punishing that. Oh, I got lucky there. Oh, good hit. That makes me sad. Oh, I dodged! Come on! Yeah. Souls 1 Drake Sword? If there is, I wouldn't know it. Yeah, it's a bit slow, Nipple. Cool.
Whoa, I got lucky there. This sucks! God! If you're that close to him, it's so easy to mess up the timing for that. Dark sword. Oh boy. I think it's amusing that this guy's taking me so much longer than Midir. Midir was really a lot more intimidating at first. This sucks! God! Then again, I got lucky on Midir's third phase, didn't I? Or second phase. I didn't get the disco lights or whatever. Got a little lucky there. I don't know. Kind of. Midir had enough differences from Calamite in my mind to still make it interesting. And not make me feel annoyed. That sucked. Alright, give me something punishable. What? That was really surprisingly weird. I was early on that, but I got lucky, Mickey. Oh, I don't know, TTC. Somebody was saying that you can't. Sin is Calamite 2.0. So, that's not the way. I should be saving those, like those R2s that stagger him. He gets a lot of hyper armor during his all his various moves. It's really hard to get. It's really hard to get those staggers. I think maybe this might not be the way to do it. First phase maybe, but not second phase. I don't know if that was really worth it. stop right there. Stopped his big combo. Oh my god! How did I miss that? That's all kinds of wrong. That got me? Come on. That got me too? I was counting on that. Hit. That hit me? I'm coming up, Dang it! I came up against, oh my god, that wall. I thought that wall was my friend. Efficient ember usage. That felt good. I wish I had time to watch, like, basically anything. Hit him! Doing a lot more of that. Maybe I got a little greedy there. Yeah, that one's just a, I mean, you know, it's weird though, but because I still get to play, I still play like 3 hours a night or something. Two or three hours a night. It's kind of crazy. Maybe that's too much. So the trick is to collide with his body a little bit. On that dash. Because that'll stop him from going all the way past you and then give me a chance to... I'll be close enough to get a hit in. See, like this. Awesome. It's pretty great. That could have been a lot better. That one's fine, that won't hit me. I'll use that for a heal. Oh my god. Estus was removed until he killed Calamite. Oh, I heard he was doing those randomizer, use what you see runs. I'm gonna go on a limb and say that wasn't worth it. That's gonna hurt like real bad. Really should have. His heart kind of ripped out. Is that like the dark sign that you have?